In the deepest depths of the ocean, the world is dark. Mostly. From communication to camouflage, bioluminescence is when living organisms produce and emit light all on their own. Here are 10 fascinating facts about this glow-in-the-dark wonder. 1. The light you see is the result of a chemical reaction. Typically, it involves a light-emitting molecule called luciferin and an enzyme called luciferase. When these two substances interact with oxygen, they produce light. 2. The deepest parts of the ocean are pitch black, and bioluminescence helps marine animals find their way. In fact, scientists estimate that 75% of deep-sea dwellers create their own light. 3. Bioluminescence isn't limited to just fish. It's found across various kinds of life, including bacteria, fungi, algae, jellyfish, and even some insects. Like fireflies, of course. 4. It's a cold light. This means that less than 20% of the light generates heat. 5. In some areas, fireflies synchronize their flashing light patterns. This phenomenon creates a mesmerizing display. 6. Some organisms use bioluminescence as a defense mechanism called counterillumination. The marine hatchetfish will emit light from its undersides to mimic the light filtering down from the water's surface. This helps protect it from predators lurking below, who mistake the bioluminescence for natural light. 7. Brittle stars will detach one of their bioluminescent arms to confuse an encroaching predator and crawl to safety, and regrow their lost arm later. 8. Scientists at the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History estimate that bioluminescence likely evolved 540 million years ago, right when new forms of life were taking shape. 9. One of the most famous examples of a bioluminescent bay is in Puerto Rico. By kayaking at night, visitors can create luminous trails in the water. When disturbed, the high concentration of bioluminescent organisms give off a bright blue light, transforming the water into a glowing spectacle. 10. Similarly, some species of mushrooms glow in the dark. These fungi live on land and release a greenish light.